Strong crackheads could be out of their shit.